Taylor Swift's 1989 World Tour so far has proven to be a never-ending carousel of musical icon after musical icon. Featured artists have ranged from Joan, Baez and Alanis Morissette to Fetty Wap and Selena Gomez. Friday night's performance in Swift's adopted hometown of Nashville, Tennessee was no exception. The crowd lost its cool when the pop star brought absolute rock and roll icon Steven Tyler on stage to sing a duet of Aerosmith's I Don't Want to Miss a Thing.